Series is upcoming this Thursday night, and I have some of the combatants in the main event. Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff, Ken Patera, Oliver Humperdinck, Bob Morocco, and Bam Bam Bigelow. Where is the captain? Who's the captain of this?
Drake the George, man. I've been hiding under the heavy-duty camouflage, brother, watching that Weasel family, Andre the Giant team from a distance, man. They're human, oh yeah, but they're ready to survive. That's what I like, man. They're backed in a corner. They're up against the wall, brother. And the reason why is my team of survivors, brother. Bam Bam Bigelow, brother. Check him out, man. If he had to take on 10 men at a time, if it gets a little lopsided in there, I'm dependent on him for that, man. Check out the strongest man in the world, Ken Patera. If he has to, he'll push the whole Coliseum over. As far as you, Mr. Wonderful, I didn't ask for your word. All I want you to do is make a stand.
But I'm standing here right now.
Since you're making a stand, I'll know you'll survive.
You got it.
But you know something, man? The prophet, superstar Billy Graham, predicted that man would rise against man, family against family in that WWF. And the blessing in disguise, brother, is a magnificent Morocco. Look at the hoses, brother. All we want you to do, Morocco, dig deep down in your past, where you used to be, the sins of mankind, and help us survive. Ask them if they're ready to survive.
Gentlemen, the word came down from the superstar, the prophet, Hulkamania, survival rush, wow, and Richmond Coliseum. This Thursday night, we will survive. All of us will survive.